with the Conservatory of Music's weekly performance forum. Performance forum is a course that we have every Friday where the students are able to get together and perform for each other new works, polished works, in a really supportive environment where our faculty also attend to offer comments and later on select the most extraordinary performances for inclusion on our Dean's Showcase series, which is offered to the public 6 times per year. We often end up with extraordinarily varied programs, and today is no exception. We have a brass quintet, a Brahms viola sonata, the Chopin second piano sonata, Tchaikovsky violin concerto, and a wonderful contemporary Romanian clarinet piece, and we'll be ending with a very special performance of the two cello quintet, where one of our graduate string quartets will be joined by their coach, David Cole. And that's something that is a wonderful occurrence that can happen at Lynn because of our intimate size, and we often work together in that way. So we welcome you and also remind all brass players to stay tuned in for the live tuba and trombone masterclass, which will happen at 12:30 right here with Ken Amos and Dan Satterwhite. Help me welcome the brass quintet.
Oh, Thank you.